I will use sirloin steak. Slice thinly across the grain. Season with coarsely ground black pepper. We need cream, mushrooms, and tomato paste. Medium-sized onion, cut into dice. Three cloves garlic. Add a bit of oil in pan. Brown the beef over medium-high heat for 30 seconds each side. Leave untouched to brown. Sear beef quickly for maximum juiciness. Fry in batches so you don't overcrowd the pan. Remove and set aside. Sear the rest of the beef. Do not wash the pan because all the nice flavors is there. Add a bit of wine or water and mix it to the beef stock or sauté onions directly to the same pan. Melt to tablespoons butter and oil. Sauté onions until soft and translucent. Add garlic. Add mushrooms. Season with salt and pepper. Cook for 2 minutes. Add 2 tablespoons tomato paste. I like using tomato paste instead of yogurt. Add 2 cups beef stock. Simmer. Now you can add the cream. Add the beef strips back to the pan. Mix them all together. Simmer for 5 minutes. Always choose best beef cut for beef stroganoff. Taste and adjust if needed. Garnish with chopped parsley. Serve with pasta, rice, or mashed potatoes.